Alright, ladies and gents, welcome back to another episode. We're still here playing Castlevania. And I'm in a cave, so I don't know if this water... Did the water hurt me? I'm gonna stand under it and find out. Nope. It's good to know. I expected that platform to move. Oh, crap! That was a bat. He came from behind. Real bats do it from behind. I think I glitched the game. Whoops. Okay. So far, I'm really enjoying this game. It reuses a lot of enemies from other games, but it also has a couple of its own, and it's most of the enemies it's reusing are ones that I don't hate, so that's always cool. This music's kind of tranquil. I know I spent a lot of time already talking about music in this game, but just in case you forgot, I'm enjoying the music. I think it's good. Why do I have a feeling like... Because this is a cave. That's funny. Because this is a cave. Crap. That was fortuitous. Alright. That could have gone a lot worse. But because I'm in a cave, I feel like... I don't know. I jump on something, it's gonna fall. Do I have a weapon? Yeah, I do. Sweet. Well, now I have a weapon I don't really want as much. Damn it. Reach. Nope. Gotta be careful out here with these weapons. Oh, good. I got the good one back. Alright, for those of you who are just joining, never played this game before, but I love me some Castlevania. I'm actually really sad. I need to finish Castlevania Lords of Shadows. Because it seems like a good Castlevania game. It's just, it was getting really repetitive. And it's like a reimagining or reboot, soft reboot of the series or something like that. And I just wasn't into it as much. But when I was young, back in yesteryear, when I got hit by that kind of stuff. No, just said stop. I couldn't remember if that was a weapon. I probably should have grabbed that. Damn it. Anyway, I used to play a lot of Castlevania. And no, not just Symphony of the Night. I played a lot of Castlevania 1. Castlevania 2, I played. Castlevania 2, in my opinion, is one of the worst ones. It has good parts, don't get me wrong. I love these enemies. But it just was not... To me, it really was... of the first few, it just wasn't the best. 3 was okay. You know. And then Super Nintendo, like I said, they split it up. And I did not think that was going to hit me. I thought I was out of range. That was my fault for thinking. You guys are called stalactites. You're supposed to be up there, tight. What's up? Oh, I see. They shoot off little shit. If I get to a boss, I'm going to get my ass kicked because... have much life. I have a feeling there's a boss coming up soon. I don't know. I could be totally wrong. This is kind of a change. We just walked from a cave to... I don't know. Can I kill these? I don't think I can kill these. I think these are one of those annoying enemies that are in most games. Oh, okay. I was like, those look like they're about to fall. And I was correct. Which will make this next part a little bit more interesting. Alright, moment of silence. So that I can concentrate. Mmm, nailed it. Yeah. I fear no jump. Well, that's not true. I fear no double skeletal thing. Heads. Those things look really cool. I think they're actually in Dracula X, I'm pretty sure. Learned early on Castlevania. If you can hit something with the whip through the wall, you know, don't look a gift horse in the mouth. Whip it good from safety. It's been my philosophy. I'm getting all these hearts, but hearts in this game do not equal life, and I could really use some life. I've raved about the backgrounds before, but this looks really cool. King of Swing, baby. King of Swing. And you can make your swings more powerful. Oh, it's really neat. I have a feeling that there's probably going to be a stage later on that's going to be a lot of these. It's just like a whole stage of swing. I kind of hope I'm wrong. But I have a feeling I'm not. Oh no, come on. There we go. Eat it. I don't care about that one candle. Screw that candle. Unless that candle gives me life, then I could totally use that candle. I'm kind of keeping my eye out for what I think might be blocks with hidden food, as they are prone to do it. And see you there. I'm gonna let you live because you successfully hit me. God, it's kind of hard to see, for me at least, through the water. Sure, I should probably go the other way. I'm really just hoping like I'm gonna stumble onto some food, or I'm gonna get to the end of the stage. So at least if I die, I won't start over. Could this be it? Could this be next? Yeah, awesome. All right, now if I die, I'm not gonna feel nearly as bad. And I think I just killed. I think some enemies are coming from this way. Well, it's your fault, fool. I remember these. I think it is kind of funny how much Castlevania reuses enemies. Not like the only game series that does that. Mario reuses more enemies than I can count. Oh, you got spit. And I am willing to guess that some of those blocks... Okay, that's interesting. But I'm also willing to guess that some of those blocks down there aren't gonna... Yeah. They're gonna do that. And I have a feeling we're about to incorporate more falling blocks too. And eyes. Okay. I like eyes. Try not to risk too much with my limited amount of health, but. Come on. Yeah. Just take. Damn it. Alright, well. That was. It's fun while it lasted. Yeah, there we go. I don't know if I'm playing the stage as much. Eat it. Alright, so. I have a feeling. There's got to be a boss in here eventually, so I'm going to try to not lose too much life. Stop. Would y'all stop coming so I can jump? I probably should have just went ahead and jumped, but... I like that so far there's only been one of these spots where they drop all this stuff on me. Alright. Saved by the bell. Actually, I don't know how that fit there at all. Just ignore what I just said. That was an ill-timed throw. How was I doing this earlier? I feel like I was hitting him more. Whatever. There we go. Yeah, that's right. Give me all those hearts back. That was kind of annoying. Are you kidding me? Had I, like, beaten that guy, I could have probably gotten to a checkpoint with my one heart. Whatever. Hey, and guess what? There was food. Awesome. Love it when games screw with you like that. I kind of wanted to keep my other one, but whatever. This is some very relaxing music. I'm gonna guess I shouldn't fall. Hey, stop it. Come here. Not cool, dude. Not cool. And not cool starting me all the way back over here. It's annoying. Yeah. I was like, let me go ahead and jump, because I know what's coming next. Alright, you do your falling thing. I'll wait. Okay, well that was miscalculated, but... complete miss. Good job. You own that one, Wilds. Suck on that! Now that I kinda know how to deal with that guy, he's nowhere near as annoying. I guess you can say that about almost all enemies, though. Dun, 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 full power. Just lay into it. Just take it. Yeah, there we go. Just feel the power. Alright, so... trying to think how to deal. I guess that's the best possible way to deal with it. Just don't hesitate. I didn't. No one told me that they could shoot diagonally. No one told me that, and that would have been helpful to know. What? Ugh! Why didn't one of you tell me they could shoot diagonally? Alright, well, I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna stop for right now and make him back to this. Yeah. It's fun. No, I'm definitely gonna come back to this. Whether I record it or not is a different story. But, like I said, this is probably... I don't know. I want to do some more retro games, so if you have suggestions or if you're against this idea, just let me know. Anyway, till next time, I'm out.